All right, we're back. So, you know, we're back. That's all I can really say. You know, back for some more Spider-Man. You know, the best hero out of all the Marvels. And then you got his trusty sidekick, Miles. You call him that? Yeah, Miles would be this man's sidekick. His Robin to his Batman, you know? Spider-Man needs some extra help. This man could keep going a whole vacation while you got this one. The better, I wouldn't say better Spider-Man, but more useful, more equipped, stronger. But who made you think I was here? And then you had the nerve to tell everybody I was here. You made a whole announcement. Yeah, engage on sight. I wonder if these guys will look up and just be like, boop!
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that flash. Use that terminal to open it up.
Boop, 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 boop. Look at them up there just mumbling. Alrighty, come on, let's not get off track. We gotta make this quick.
Labs around the city?
Yeah.
With a Neutron reactor in each one. Neutron made it look sick. We need to shut these down.
Yeah, you do. You're lacking, my boy.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here.
And that's where we go invisible, cause stuff is starting to open. Yeah. Don't get caught. We do. I don't know if you know it's me though. Cause it's first we have an intruder and then it's Spider-Man. Don't know why you're so quick to think Spider-Man. You know, there's other people to look out. You got Thor, Squirrel Girl, Cloak and Dagger. All these people, and look out, Spider-Man. I mean, I am only one messing with them.
Just call in to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead. Thanks. Actually, I'm not over here talking.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah.
Wow, you not to do my mans like that. Shut up! You're gonna get me caught! Dang it! Now I'm in trouble. It'll be alright. Boom.
dump's a two-person job. You start the override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering. Let me not clap.
In 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people up there or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Man!
Oh.
Someone else is in. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. Krieger killed him. I have to finish what they started.
Yo, wow.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down permanently. I need your help, Mark. Please. Where?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Uncle.
Yo. My boy.
What are you doing? Huh? All right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now.
I feel real bad right now. It's like
come on, you got it. Ooh.
I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid.
Shields. No, you're not. Watch. Whoa, I don't remember how I beat them. Oh. This is bad. This is really bad. Hold up. Invisible time real quick. You can still... Oh, no. Ooh. There's so much going on. How do you beat the shield people? Okay, that's how you do it. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, I just died. You just got booted from the system and I just died. like, alright. Mission Impossible, beat the shield people. Got you. Hold up. Come on. Whew. Oh, I'm so stupid. Well, now y'all don't seem so difficult. Whew. Go to sleep. Alright. That was easy, wasn't it?
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
Oh, no.
I'll take the right.
Ooh, that hurts. It hurts a lot, you know. My back meat, it hurts. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Teamwork.
Train's almost here. Get ready.
Ooh. So just, whoa. Okay, I hear you.
Anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low.
No.
No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Use me. Tell her you want to join me.
Just tell her don't take off the mask.
Don't tell him you're Spider-Man. Go as a friend.
Yep.
She's too smart for me.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about something. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. Buddy had my back. Hope he would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to
do. Alright, you know what you gotta do. Boop, boop. And that is it. Alright.
Okay.
See you guys next time. Oh.
Check on the city. Yeah.
All right. Like I was saying, see y'all guys next time for another adventure of Spider-Man.